Welcome to the Axiom. New file detected. Launching file.
Hello, world. My name is Leo, and today we are continuing the Rain World file. Where we last left off, we had ended up in the gutter, and we made our way through some tunnels and some salamanders and found our way to a relatively peaceful area, but we got kind of stuck due to food. But now we are no longer stuck, or at least for now we aren't. I don't want to jinx anything. But we have enough food to get through this door and figure out what's on the other side. Oh. Is that a scavenger right there? Well, doesn't matter now, I'm leaving, but... That is the first time a creature has ever entered this area that I was in. But... We ended with a question. What is the region on the other side of this door? And we are about to find out. Also, will I be able to find food and hibernate so that I don't have to deal with the gutter again? Again, let's find out. Okay. I was hoping this might lead to garbage waste. Thinking I might have been wrong. Whoops. Just making sure that all of the poles are real. Yep. Okay. Alright, I have no idea where we are. There's no food, which is not exactly promising. Slightly nervous to. Let's go down. Okay, slightly nervous. All right, there are still scavengers here. Still no food, though. This feels like drainage, actually. Okay, so I am going to follow the scavengers. Oh, food! Hello. I will put this down. And, I just want this. Oh, he dropped a bomb. I didn't mean to trade my spear. Oh, hang on. I think he dropped a spear too. No? I guess I'll take the bomb with me. There we go. Took me a second to realize that I had dropped my pearl. Don't want to leave that behind. Alright, so I'm going to follow the scavengers. So far, things seem relatively peaceful. Oh. Just making sure of things. Okay. Going down. Come on, or yeah, going down. All right, need to find a hibernation spot. Sandbox item unlocked. Oh, that's a pole plant. Thank goodness. I picked the correct one. Okay, we have more foods here, so I'm gonna drop this bomb really quick. Whoops, come on. And then I need to find a hibernation spot, so I'm just gonna go. Wait, do I know this section? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I think this is okay. Okay, hibernation spot. Okay, wherever we are, we have officially made progress. We are not going to be going back to the gutter. Continue. Switch hands. And I'm going to go back up because I know there's food. I know there's food over here, so I'm going to go over here. Making sure there are no predators. It should be just the pole plant. Interestingly, I don't think they've given me a location, like, name yet. Oh, wait a minute. I have things in both my hands. I'm not going to be able to grab that. Hang on. Boop. Oh, boy. Don't roll away. Don't roll away. And I think I'm just going to stick with that for now. Actually, where does this go? Nah. Don't want to go there. We're going to go over here. We're going to go this way. Something tells me can I make this jump? Also, does this pipe lead to familiar territory or unfamiliar territory? Well, let's go ahead and test all of those. Yep. Okay, no, I cannot make this jump, so I guess we're just gonna really quick find out where this pipe goes. And if it goes into a salamander's mouth, then I guess, you know, that is what that is, I guess. But we're gonna find out slowly. We're gonna find out incredibly slowly if we're winding up in the mouth of a salamander. What? Okay. Unexpected. But kind of cool. Okay. All right, going here. And I hate the fact that the leech followed me, but it's fine, I guess. Okay. And going. Okay. Okay. Familiar territory. Coming. And food. Well, guys, we did it. We made it. I can make my way back to Shoreline extremely easily from here. In fact, I am going to do this one better. I'm gonna get myself some more food really quick. Do I have enough time to do that? Yeah, I do. There we go. And bomb. And going. And we only needed bottom karma, so we're so good right now. Now all I gotta do is remember what the way was back to Shoreline. But it should be fine because I have a map. Okay. I actually cannot believe we did that. I cannot believe we managed to do that. And now, full karma, which is only half karma. But that feels really good to have made that connection. Okay. Oh, garbage waste. Do you take my bomb? No, you don't. Gonna pop? Okay, yeah. Oh, he stunned me. Hang on. Where's my pearl? Okay. How is he? No. Hang on. Stop it. That's not what I meant to do, but okay. Do I have it? Switch hands. Okay, good. We got it. Don't stun me. Don't stun me. Don't stun me. Don't stun me. I forget why this is yellow. The stun radius on those bugs is really far. Okay, so where was it? Do I need to go down here? Hold on. I know I'm running low on... Was it this way? I want to say it was that way. So in order to do that, I need to go up, I think. Man, all four of those things, huh? What if I just, like... Yep. Might have wasted that, but it's better than getting caught and, like, perpetually stunned by them. Ooh, food! I forgot about that. I should actually take advantage of that. Man, after a gutter, swimming in this water feels so much faster. Alright, I'll put the pearl down. And I'll stay right here where I can keep an eye on it. Okay. Nope. Oh, something just came through. No, no, no! You can take that. Nah, you can take the food. Oh no, wait. Now that I've eaten that, I can pick the other one up and eat it too. Sorry to be so hostile with you. Don't. What? Oh, they're trying really hard to kill that. To kill that thing. I hope they don't mind that I had. Oh my gosh. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm just as scared as you are, guys. Just as scared as you are. Now if memory serves, I do need Oh, whoa. Hey. It's okay. I'm not here to hurt you. In fact, I'm gonna put this spear down. And I'm gonna try to leap. Hup. Oh, dang it. I do need the spear to actually to give myself platforms up. Oh my gosh. They are just, like, so... What the heck? Wait, no. Holy crap, okay. I need to... Okay. No, I don't want to give you my pearl. Man, these guys are just not having fun at all. I'm just trying to... Oh, thank you. Yep. Okay. And hump. Okay, there we go. I'll just leave them to it. Hi. I'm here. No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm just here to go around. Now, if memory serves, where I want is this way. Yeah. But I need... Where's the nearest hibernation spot? It actually might be there. So let me, just in case, Oh, never mind. It'll just be taken away from me. Isn't it like right here somewhere is the, Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. There's a hibernation spot right there, and I think I should take it. Because I am running slightly low on... Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Am running slightly low on time. Ooh! Huh? Let me, eat this. Okay. And then... Oh boy. Okay. It's been a while since I've even seen a karma flower. Yeah, I'd have killed all those bugs because I didn't want them perpetually stunning me. Oh, I lost 2 points in that one. Okay. Oh, I caught a really short cycle. That's unlucky. Alright, put that down. You know what? I might actually just hibernate again and see if I can get a longer cycle. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll hibernate again, try to get a longer cycle. Okay. I think the cycle ended up being the same length, so it doesn't matter in the end, I guess. Okay. Alrighty. Let's get going. Yeah. Come on. No. Hi. There are leeches around, so I'm not sure I want to, Ah, nope. Oh, okay, there we go. Yep, right here, right here, right here. Okay. Yep. And hump. Okay, there we go. I'm like, the amount of moving and stuff happening, it's very disorienting. Okay. I need to be trying to find food, but I don't want to find it in places where there are leeches. And also, being out in the open is not particularly fun. What is happening? Oh, okay, there's a thing. That's what's happening. Oh, there's a other thing. I wouldn't recommend going through here, buddy. But if you want to, then... Oh. Yeah, I'll let you through. What is happening over there? What is happening over there? What did that bug just get trapped in? Is the thing still- okay, the thing is still around. Actually, while it is distracted, I am gonna try and get food here. Try to go for it. Oh my god! It's still there. I'm gonna go like here and eat this. This music is really cool, but man, oh my. Oh, it's right there. Alright, I'm gonna try to go for it. Okay. Need to get out of the open, need to get out of the open. Okay. Yes, there's food in my hand. How did you know? Okay. Okay. Whoa, sorry, buddy. There's a hibernation spot nearby. No, wait, there's one, whoops. Excuse me. Sorry, I am wanting... Are you okay? I want to go this way. If you could just allow me through, I would... Thank you. Because I'm remembering now the... No! I don't want to give that to you. Oh boy. Yes, hibernation is this way. And the rain's coming, so I need to hibernate. Still have my pearl. Okay, cool. Continue. Boop. Okay. I'm just gonna really quick take this and then... Yeah, I think I'm okay. Because I don't need to worry about paying the toll anymore, right? I can just leave. I can just go through. Let me try that. Because I've paid the toll multiple times. My reputation with the scavengers should still be okay. Can I still... Can I go through here without giving them anything? Do I have to show them that I come in peace? Although, Alright, I'm just gonna see if they let me pass without paying a toll. It looks like they do. Okay. Sweet. Yeah, thank you. Oh, I would have had my spear taken away here anyway. Actually, is there a spear over here that I could use? Oh, there is. Okay. Now, I do remember there being a white lizard over here. Of course. Is there a white lizard over here now? Just in case, I will bring garbage. Actually, I'm gonna grab this spear. I also remember there being, doesn't seem like there's any lizards or birds around yet. Whoops. Okay, we still have plenty of time on this cycle. It's a pretty long one. Okay. Is there a white lizard in here? I am full. No white lizards, as far as I can see, at least. Okay, I'm not seeing any white lizards. Those are some, major leeches, though. So I'm gonna have to be extra careful. Are those both dead? The leeches managed to defeat them? Yeah, those are some pretty giant... What? How dare he? Here I was, minding my own business. Figuring they were gonna be, at the very least, not hostile. And then they just ran me off, trying to sacrifice me to the leeches. Alright, but at the very least, I believe I'm on the right track.
Upload successful. Click here to view previous files. Have a pleasant day.